One protester who filmed the scene claimed up to 12 people were struck by the police car, with a clip showing one person thrown from the bonnet at speed. A police car was caught on camera driving into Black Lives Matter protests following a demonstration in Detroit, with at least 4 people reportedly injured. According to Mr. Kettner, up to a dozen people, including himself, were struck by the reckless driver, while one person was trapped on the hood before being tossed on the road. The video shows some at the scene on Sunday evening holding protest signs and banners while many are chanting. With several people climbing onto the bonnet of the car, it suddenly jolts forward and some people fall backwards. It then picks up speed and appears to swerve as one remaining person still clinging on is thrown onto the road. The video ends with people screaming and many in crowds sprinting after the police car. Mr. Kettner, a chef and member of Detroit Will Breathe, wrote on Facebook, "Detroit Police Department just ran straight through a bunch of our protesters. Myself and 10 to 12 others were struck by this reckless driver who somehow has a badge. Someone was trapped on the hood and eventually tossed as the officer swerved to throw him off." He later added, "I'm waiting on updates about the guys on the hood. Medics are on the scene and have all injured people in their vehicle. We are marching back to the park together." One person tweeted, "Police brutality as DPD plows through tons of protesters, roughly 3 to 5 injured, including leaders from @DeathWillBreathe